Let's pull big item and Ben Baller. Let's pull something nice. Here we go. Let's start with the random and see who gets what team in the break. You want to get the White Sox in this thing. Seven times through for the owner names. Seven times through for the teams. We'll stack the lists up side by side in a moment. Good luck. Here's the lucky number seven. Good luck, everyone. Seven times through. Lucky number seven. Oh my. Okay. Thomas J got the White Sox. Toronto Blue Jays. Another good team to own. That's Peter's team. Oops. And you can just see everything going on around here with everybody's team owned. Good luck as I organize this in alphabetical order by team name. Boom. And wishing you the best. Good luck, everybody. Let's see what happens in the break. There are no trades. First Ben Baller parallel, Blake Schnell, 45/99. Topps Chrome, here we go. Hope. Nothing like a little chrome. Brandon Crawford for the Giants. 20/75, Crawford. Come on, Big Luis Roberts. We had a red parallel here for the Marlins. So, Peter, it's a 1/5. Marlins, Brian Anderson, 1/5. Nice Rafael Devers. Alvarez, BENBALLER rookie. /44/50 Giants, Brandon Belt. That is 44/50. Bichette rookie. Anthony K, Trent Grisham. Cal Lewis, Rookie of the Year. It's Bryce Harper. /12/99, LA Dodgers, Peter L. Nico Horner rookie, and here is a Liam Hendricks. 4/50. There's a lot of nice parallels in here. Like that low numbered stuff right there. Pretty good box breaking, Ben Baller, no doubt, man. That's some good stuff. Wow.